Scan. Oh, okay, everybody has to sit right there now.
Oh, brother. It seems unnecessary.
So, this is what's going on. And that's from that. It's from my little apothecary thing, which by the way looks like this. And yes, I got the cheap brand. Thank you.
Man, you people are annoying.
She's a shoulder tattoo. I'm just smoking. Remember, I feel different. I'm like, oh, are you gonna try to be weird? What? I'm gonna show you what happens. I'm gonna exactly smoke this. Scream to the top. And we'll see what the witnesses say next. Okay?
I'm doing a legal action, by the way. There's nothing illegal. You can talk about ethics all you want, but.
And we can argue that back and forth. Like this and all this and this and this. I think I'm gonna win, dude. I'll start researching that argument too if you want me to, but I got shit to do, so, you know, I'll just give it some time.
Sure, I don't know all that stuff, but from what I recall, because I have looked at the medical stuff, but the stuff that I looked at was dated. I might not be up on all the stuff, but from what I read on studies like 10 years ago when I read up on it, it seemed pretty medically sound. Like Advil's more dangerous, having the wrong foods can be more dangerous, you know, it's like this. Max, come on, honey. Sorry. That legal thing called the ethics. The law says it's not advisable, but it's not illegal. I'll look into them. I'm not up on all the medical research, to be fair. There's been a lot of fucking studies as the industry has grown, and I've been really busy. You've seen what I've been doing for the past 6 years. And plus, I was doing other shit before that. I was so busy before all this started. So fucking busy. Before you all got here. Like the busiest person, yeah? Right before you got here? Working and, you know, going to events and blah 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 blah, expanding my network and career and blah blah blah. The dog go around the park and my back was really really hurting because the bags are bulky and weird and I walked a lot and I have scoliosis, so as we've established, right, as you can tell from the way that I do this, right, so I have problems with my back and it's always in pain, sleeping on a hardwood floor. My back has hurt for a really long time carrying those bags on the bike, you know, for weeks. And it does add up. Kennedy smokes for back pain. The president of the United States of America. The greatest president among them. He's my favorite, but the greatest. One of them. I really liked FDR. I thought FDR was badass. That's when everything was good, is when FDR incorporated socialism. And then everybody forgot about that. He created jobs for artists and a lot of people just created them. They work and made the country better. What a fucking good idea. Let's work to make the country better, right? And that's what we'll supply. That's what we'll do. We'll just work. It's like, what a fucking novel idea. We will work and I will pay you to simply make the country better. Like, wait, all the boats float? All of them. All of them? All of them. FDR was a shit. I think that was the best president. But my favorite one was Kennedy. I think it was pretty cool. I actually liked Bill Clinton, not for everything. I also like totally racist. Like, in that, it wasn't cool. Some of the shit, yeah. Canceling the programs and stuff was pretty, like, pretty antagonistic against the Black War. I noticed that, but you played saxophone, so it's all cool. That was easy. Well, that was easy. They just got the saxophone bit, you know? He already had to play saxophone in order to do that, so he actually was kind of like that, you know, must have been. I thought Clinton was actually, his demeanor was really cool. I enjoyed to hear him speak. I'm just showing you, like, what I'm doing and looking at things. So, I'm going to film all this. Bill Clinton was, he was kind of a cool cat, but, you know, there's sick shit Illuminati stuff in the background of all that, so it's not pretty. Obama was, like, the cool nerd at the party. He was, like, the white nerd that would have been a wallflower at a party in politics. But he, like, was black, so you thought maybe he was kind of cool. I always felt like his hemline was just supposed to be too short. Yeah. I don't think it actually was, but in my mind, that hemline, though. Honestly, I got lazy with my mom's pants. I didn't really, she wanted it done that night. That's not fair. It's cool to be like, can you do this in the future? And I would have worked on it throughout the week, but, and done a better job, but I want it done tonight. Okay, then I'm gonna double stitch it. That's why it looks weird. It's because I doubled it. If I had done it singularly, it would look fine. It's too tight on the doubles. That's all that's happening. But I'm trying to save time because she wants it done tonight and I'm already exhausted from everything else that I did. I did a lot of things yesterday. I was exhausted. Really just wanted to go to sleep, and then she has to have her pants done. I'm like, okay. Again, this is coming from, I'll show you. This is coming from this. This medical flower that was clean at random. And just a little bit in here. And I don't put much on, you guys. Look at this is what it is. You see, it's very little. I'm not even smoking a joint a day. I'm just putting little tiny bits into an apple. So I'm not even smoking a joint a day. It's less, way less. It's like half a joint, not even every day. If you add it up, because these are such small, it's not a bowl. It's surface like this. filling up the sound waves. You awkwardly watch me. I'm nothing real. There's no real trajectory here. I'm just at this moment. I'm just narrating a comment in a weird way. Frankly. Just so you know, there's gonna be like people, and they're gonna like talk in unison, and this is all that's going on. There's nothing else going on. People talking in unison. I was just walking from the thing, and I saw really. These ladies are still here. He put together a pipe for you guys to see for some reason, right? That seemed kind of weird.
Like that had to do with me? Keep it in mind, okay?
Smoking together. Why isn't he talking? Why isn't he weirded out? Well, I just hope that Trump's not a big fat nerd like Obama. Can't be a nerd, Trump. Nerd. You're gonna be a nerd. You can't be a nerd like Obama. Not cool to the party. I'm a dork. Are y'all going geek and stuff? I'm definitely not a geek. I don't care enough about anything. Like, I just don't even have the enthusiasm to be a geek. They, like, care about, like, their subject. Whoa, that's like, come on, man. I am mustering as much anti-apathy as I can. It's not even enthusiasm. Anti-apathy that I can. For a long time. You know? Like, you just do not give a shit. It's not my MO. I'm definitely a dork. Ah, I do things like that. I make weird things. Do weird things. And sometimes I think it's funny.
I'll put on some shades so it's not coming from my eyes. So here's my spot that I'm leaving. Alright, I'm gonna go down here, down these steps. Hi, sweet pea. Hey, sweet pea, you ready to walk? Yeah. Come on, honey. So I was up there.
And we're gonna walk by over this bridge.
All right, ready, honey? Come on, honey. Let's go. Now, here's where I was. I'm just leaving the park like a person, like a people person. Come on. Like a people person. Sort of. A creature people person. Here we go. So here's where I was walking from. You hear that? So like, I feel like I'm gonna have a story or something, right? He's got Nikes, black and white, cotton of military pants. Beats me with, what's up? Probably that dick up your ass that you took from Satan. Yeah, I'm sorry, I meant hello. Okay, so I'm gonna keep walking now that I'm out of the park. Good God, dude, I can't just go to the park.